West Tennessee Healthcare and West Tennessee Neurosciences specifically are the sponsors for the Alzheimer's Disease Conference. As the largest neurology group in the area, we feel it's important for us to be involved in also patient education in addition to patient care with the families and the victims of Alzheimer's disease.
Being that we are the largest neuroscience organization in the area, it's important for the community and the surrounding area to know that the resources to diagnose, treat, and to help patients and their family cope with dementing processes and other causes of memory loss are available to them in this area.
We're often asked for advice for caregivers for patients of Alzheimer's disease, and this is a very large subject, and several books are available on this subject. However, in a nutshell, caregiver responsibilities revolve around support and compassion and understanding, and most of all, patience. Patients with Alzheimer's have lost a large part of their memories, and this can begin to make them lose their identities. We always need to remember the original person is still there and still deserves our love and respect and support, even as we try to help them cope with the progressive changes brought about in memory, cognition, orientation, and behavior by Alzheimer's disease.